last left this project, I had no spark on bike at all. I went and got a new spark plug, hoping that was going to be the quick fix, but of course it wasn't. So we still have no spark here. So working my way back can only be either the kill switch, the coil, the CDI, or the magneto. That being the worst of all of them. So we're gonna start this way. I'm hoping it's this kill switch because this bike sat outside most of the summer. And while I had it covered with the tarp for the seat and the engine, this old kill switch took the brunt of all the rain. So I ordered a new one, but tonight, just for the sake, we're gonna bypass this and see if it gets us where we're trying to get to, or if we're gonna have a whole lot more problems. This was going to get replaced anyway, because the switch itself barely had anything left in it as far as spring action, so. My gut is telling me it's this. The coil looks like it's fairly new and has been replaced recently. If this doesn't work, my next step will be to test that and clean it up. It's a little bit, whoop, that worked out good. It's a little bit rusty. But just for tonight, I don't think there's any ground to the handlebar in this. I think it's just a, so let's see what happens. Saga continues. I don't have time tonight to take this off and test it. I looked up on how to do it and I have the necessary tools to do it. So we're gonna start taking all these connectors apart, checking them for either rust or water. I don't know if this spark plug is even good, but we'll check it all out and see where we get.